for another hour. Yeah, so I have my controller and I'm going to play some more Subnautica. Subnautica. Sure. Okay, I got my iPad up with me so I can watch the chat, so that's always pretty nice. Pretty nice indeed. Did it? Okay, yeah, it did indeed stop. I'm sorry, actually, it appears. Back to Safari. Don't know what that was, but okay. Anyways, I've been looking a little bit into the exosuit room. Still have no real idea, so we're, I guess, just gonna go and wander around the Aurora looking for it, really. Yep, that's the plan. Just go around the Aurora looking for it. Also, I am also still searching up a little bit, just to see if I can find any maps or anything. Even though I probably won't be able to. Images. Let's see what's in this video. Sorry. Let's see how one gets to it. It's kind of sort of all I want to know is how does one get to it. And then I will be quite happy indeed. Then I shall be able to make it to it for you. Quite hopefully. So you're skipping along, seeing if I can. Okay, so that's the exosuit room. Now, I guess, well, now at least I know how to get, no, now at least I know what it looks like. But I still don't know how to get to it. Okay, video, come on. Somebody is messaging me on Steam, sorry. Okay, come on. That's the light switch. Come on, iPad. So, yes, it's 8:04, I guess. But apparently though we need a laser cutter, I believe. So yeah. So that looks like the engine room. Don't know where that is. Is that on the bottom of the engine room or something? This has been this here has been almost no help, basically. It's basically been no help whatsoever. Okay, guys. Well, forget that. We are just going to go in blind again. Once again. So, well, yeah. No, that's bad. No, I forget how to get out of this. I am out. Never mind. Anyways, we are experiencing a good bit of lag. Lag indeed. At least I really, really want to get this exosuit. I am going to go and shoot in a little thing here real quick. Sorry, everybody. Just give me a second. Oh, that's that. Ow, that's too far away. Oh, this is gonna be annoying. Give me like 20 minutes, everybody. Sorry. You. No. You. You. Is that? That's like a. That's. There we go. Disable console. Item. Oh. Oopsies. No. Item cutter. Item laser. Item laser. Item laser cutter. There. Give feedback, do that, do that, do that. Okay, now we're ready. Sorry everybody, but I just really, really want to get this thing. Besides, I believe that we actually did indeed have all these things in our last little playthrough. So, yeah. Somebody's still messaging me. One second. Oh, cool. So yes, so then we will go and check. So yes, then we will go ahead and check that out. I'm not live. Live. There we go. Sorry, I was just setting up my iPad. Okay, so yes, and I want that first. Well, no, I guess just. Yeah, that's good. So, but then before we leave, then we'll go and check out that new message.
Playing message.
It's an immediate emergency release team. Where is that? But actually, do I have any? No, I don't have any of the med kits, so that's not good. Life pod 8 is over there. We will go and check that out later. Not quite yet, though. But I kind of sort of wish that there was, like, a, like, kind of sort of wish that there was, like, a progress bar. On this. Sorry, I'm just responding to a Steam message on my phone. Okay. So then, what does it take to make it then? Then I'm gonna go ahead and bring along this disinfected water as well as this nutrient block. And then I'm just gonna check what it takes to make a medkit fabricator. Just gonna check. No, not a medkit fabricator, but a medkit. Come on. Resources, electronics. It's not in there. Personal tools. Maybe in there. No, I don't think so. Ah, here it is. Bleach and fiber mesh. I don't have. That's lubricant. Salt deposit and common coral sample. So I don't have that. Okay, there we go. So now I at least we have one. Sure, okay. Okay, so now we go blind into it once again. And hopefully find something this time. Okay, when I say something, I mean the one thing that I'm looking for, aka the prawn suit. The prawn suits. Because the prawn suits are amazing. They just are. But yeah. Okay, oh, laggy, laggy, laggy. Laggy, 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 laggy. The game hates me. The game really hates me. Oh my god, what is going on? Okay, I press start. Seem to have cleared up a tiny, 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 tiny bit. Okay. Not by much, though. Making sure that there's nothing in any of these. Just making sure, because I don't really want to miss anything. Including that stinking prawn suit, dang it. That's kind of why I'm opening this off. And also so that then I know that I've collected them, it's because they will be open. So yeah. So, oh, I thought that was something, but no, it's just like the cable. Okay. Pretty sure I collected you, yep. Okay then. Can I just? No, I cannot just jump over there. Aww. Aww. Okay, here we go. Oh, don't fall. Don't fall. Thank you. Run up, little buddy. Bye-bye. Hope to never see you ever again. Well, I guess, unless you're dead. Then was the... But then I'm thinking that was the door to the pond. It might have been, like, down here somewhere. If so, it wasn't where. Where? So I went ahead and entered the code to here. No, I thought so this was the engine bay. Okay, it is not. It's obviously not the engine bay. So let's just go back then. Okay, because I will get that prawn suit, dang it. I will get that prawn suit. Administration, cargo bay, 3. Oh wait, no, that's right, because the engine room was down here. But you have to go deeper. Or, well, yeah, deeper. You just gotta go deeper in to get to the cargo bay. Yeah, okay. Wee, since there's no fall damage, I hope. I only hoped at the end of that there was no fall damage. Okay, I looted that one already. I wonder, would anything be up here? No, okay. Whee! Did I really miss this? Oh my god. Guys, I cannot believe that I managed to miss this. Oh my god. Come on. Keep going. Thank you. Now this is the way, but I cannot believe that I missed this, guys. God. I cannot believe that I missed this something, like, especially this. No! Why you do that? I don't want a flare over here. Dang it. Come on, just keep doing it, thank you. Actually, but does it go quicker if you do like that? I don't know. Hopefully. That's what I'm going to try to do here. Maybe like the closer you have this on it, the faster it'll go. Maybe. Hopefully. Yes, hopefully. Hopefully. I'm also trying to just like dry it a little bit, but yeah. Not working out too well. There we go. So now let's just go on surface. And then let's go back down into here. Whoa, why are we so fast? Why are we so freaking fast? Ooh, battery. Don't mind if I do. I just wanna check all these things. Ooh. Stop, go. Why are you so fast all of a sudden? Cool, that was a first aid kit. So this Bannon PDA. Oh, sweet offer. That is a passcode. Okay. Thank you, Sarah. Now this here is indeed the locker room. I do like my benches. Okay, there's one too. Anyways, I do like my benches, and that's a bench that I cannot skate in. Come on, why are you so fast? Aurora Auxiliary Missile Orders. I think that we all know that I now need to look at this. Oh, I thought that said missile. Oh, this is a search and rescue. This was actually a search and rescue. Oh. So then this was actually a base. So then this here was actually a search and rescue mission. Which means that, well, the next ship might also be a search and rescue mission. Of which that ship will also crash as well. Don't come save me! You had too much to live for. Yeah, no, but I am indeed just like, Oh wait. Is it because, or it's like, are like runs on, or is that? I don't know what's going on. Why are we so fast? Jeez. No, come on. Pick it up. Pick it up. Okay, look, there's some water. Get it thirsty. So I'm gonna drink this while underwater. We watch this. Yes. Cool. Is that anything in there? Well, at least. Ooh, prawn bait. Well, forget whatever I was saying before. We are going to this freaking prawn bay. Because I will have this freaking prawn suit. I will have it. I just remembered that I might or might not have put away the fire extinguisher. Hopefully I can reach this. I can't. Open the door to the prawn bay. Oh yeah. Wait, I believe that this stuff here has to be moved. That's not what has to be moved. Can this stuff even be moved? No, it cannot. Oh, well, never mind. Never mind. Okay, well then. So that's quite unfortunate that, well, I might or might not have forgotten the... Well, I did indeed forget the thing. I did indeed forget the fire extinguisher, which is quite an unfortunality. Quite an unfortunality indeed. What's underwater? Ooh, lots of pipes and such. Lots of pipes and stuff. Come on, now there's gotta be something cool down. Oh, I think there's passageways. Other passageways. You said there's sparks, so it must mean that, well, something's around there. Not. Guys, but we'll go and check that out after. Can I get back out? Actually, that's actually a good question. Can I get back out? I shouldn't be able to, I would think. Okay, well, as of currently though, wait. Yeah, ooh. Aww. Oh, yeah, ooh. Exosuit fragment. That looks like a pretty whole exosuit to me. I need 4?
Oh, you little bugger.
Fine. There's another one. It is. Oh, wait, but I saw a thing. Okay, or maybe I didn't. I don't really know. Now, how am I gonna reach that? Maybe if I go up above. Yeah, because you guys here. Well, it is kind of sort of cluttered with rubble. Or what, boxes, I guess. You can consider that rubble. I can still get up, though, so that's nice. What's that, though? Living quarters. Ooh. Yes. Oh, this is so cool. I have to say, this is so cool, and I love it so much. It's 3 out of 4. Okay, where's our fourth one? Where's our fourth exosuit fragment? There is our fourth exosuit fragment. What, is it like down here? Is it like down here? Do we have to get one of those, maybe? Perhaps? Oh, yes we do. Okay. And awesome, we have that unlocked. Now that we just still need that mobile vehicle bay. We still need to get all of the mobile vehicle bay fragments, unfortunately. But oh well. Now at least we got the fragments, for both the Seamoth as well as the exosuit. So that's pretty nice. Pretty nice indeed. Let me up. Let me up. I said let me up. There we go. Jump for it. Dang you. You are stupid. You are worthless. There we go. Okay, now you're... Okay, well now you're not as worthless. Anyways then. Armor herds. Okay, bar table. Ooh, yes, please. Oh, looks like a little poster. Okay, I'm sorry, guys, but I think that we all know that I now have to go for that little poster. Just because it's so cute. I now have to go for it. Vending machine. Vending machine, everybody. Vending machine. Yes. Yay! Cheer. Ah, fine, we're going to research the cheer too since we're here, I guess. We're going to research the cheer too. And there we go. Okay. Wait, what is that? Oh, I can't pick those up. I'm sad. Wait, lab camera, single wall shelf. Ooh. There's lots of trash can over there. What is that? Is that a pool table? Oh, guys, is that a pool table? Oh, ho, 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 ho. I do not regret coming this way. Oh, and then there's a fire extinguisher. Yes! Fire! No! I don't want to throw the flare. Fine. Bye-bye, flare. Oh, I now might regret that. This is not important. Please, but I now might regret that. That, what is that? That is an unopenable door. Okay. Anyways, we're going to pick that fire extinguisher. Close that up. Sorry for the very red light. I did not know that it would be this freaking bright. Okay, let's make our way out of here now. Bye-bye. I'm trying to move with the lab. You just gotta move with the lab. Oh, okay, and then these here are stores, and that's one last one. What is that? Oh, that's a nutrient block. Oh, there's lots of nutrient blocks. Awesome. Oh, filtered water. Ooh. What is that? Disinfected water? Not really. What is that? I think that... Yeah, that's disinfected water. But yeah, still, we will grab it. Okay, filtered water. No more nutrient block focus. One more filtered water right there. Okay, well, cool. Cool, is that it? Oh, wait, I think there's some stuff on the floor. What is that? Yep. Okay, cool. Anything over here? No, not really. Okay. Oh, those cups. Why don't we take the cups too? Maybe some paper cups. Okay, I now really regret throwing that flare in. Why can I research stuff through a door? I don't know. Okay, anyways, but now that we've got food and water for minutes. And ammo like hours. And narrow bed. Listen, why can't I open this door? Why can't I open up the door into here? I don't know, but it's quite annoying. I know that there's stuff in there, so I know that we can get in there. I don't know how. Might be by going through another thing. Okay. Keep calm, poster. Keep going. I like that. We are keeping that definitely. Definitely. Okay. Can I go through here? I cannot. Ah, darn you. Is there anything I can research through here? There is not. Okay. Maybe, but let's actually go and switch the skin out for the number one. Okay, cool. Oh wait, I've not researched the desk. That's not what I wanted. Oh, apparently I have researched the desk. Have I? No, I have. Okay, interesting. Oh, wow, but this place here is actually pretty big. So what's this? Let's just see here. Data banks. Codes. Offer. With your bare, heavily mechanically augmented hands. Okay. Essential things, my birthday, weeks still before we get home. Weeks, it feels like before we get home. Lots. Credits I'm doing this for. Cargo Bay Code. Okay. Oh, but wait, but there is a WC survivors. Oh. I don't know the password to that, so okay. Let's go and pick up that disinfectant. Pick it up. Thank you. Share. Ooh, wash up. So there is something in there. There is some stuff in there, guys. So then how do we get into it? We have to find another PDA somewhere. Okay, just in case, no. Computer has not run out. And I was like, why is it flashing red? But just in case, I'm gonna go and try 1454 on both of these. Just in case. Ow. Yeah, so 1454, 1454. Nope. Okay. Apparently then we might need to find like another PDA or something. Okay. I can't enter there. That's annoying. Wait. How did I not see this before? I don't know. Okay, water. I was sort of just like looking for, ooh, another poster. Yes, please. Thank you. Okay, ooh, duffel bag. Luggage bag, I guess. Bronze suit on land poster. Okay, another one. Inventory full. What? Nah. Nutrient block. Okay. What's that? What is that? Oh, that's just a piece of paper. Okay. Where's that PDA? Honestly, where is that PDA that tells me the other passcodes? I don't know, but this is annoying. Unless there's like something back here that I missed, like maybe underneath the desk or something. No PDAs. Shame. Just in case, though, I'm gonna go ahead and look through the little bit of rest of this here. Nicole, equipment? No. Ooh, vehicles. Prom suit, Mark 3. Huh, so then is it like a Mark 1 and stuff? Ooh, that sounds cool. Life pods, codes, data downloads, codes. Really? Wait, code is 1869. Okay, let's go and try that on both of these here. So 1869. Ah, yes. Okay, so, these are small infant quarters, honestly. Do PDA. Yeah. Data download. Responsible. Auto. Things. Okay. What is that? Pick up the cat. Ooh, yes, please. Okay. Let's see here. Oh, what is that? I'm gonna go ahead and not drop it. Ooh. I'm gonna drink two of those and take one of those. I'm gonna free up my inventory a bit. Oh, and then there's another one of those. Okay. Well, I'm taking it. Okay, that's the wall shelves, I believe. So, okay. Now, data bank. Codes. Wasn't it in here that we. That it went into? Maybe? Data downloads, operation logs, engineering journal. Public documents. Okay, well then, what was the password again? Because I am going to go and try it on the other door anyways. So, yeah, let's go and actually look up here. Not nothing. 1869. Yeah, I'm going to go and try it on the other door anyways. So, 1869. Nope. Just making sure I can't cut through it. No, that's a shame. But then, still though, let's just go and look through here a little bit. Okay. I'm getting into that room. Like, seriously, who knows if I'm getting into that room? You don't know, so that's a shame. Well, okay. That actually looks to be it. Oh, wait. No, that's... Is that it? No. Maybe? I don't know. No, okay, nope, nope. We've definitely not been here yet. Definitely not been here yet. Okay. Oh, here's another poster. Yes. Bronze underwater poster. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Okay. Oopie. Yeah. Go. Oh gosh. Wait, what's happening? What was that? Wait, what? What? What was that? What happened there? I don't know, but that was weird. Anyways, this is going well. Well. Wait, my health's now full. Oh yeah, that's because I took the thing, that's right. Yeah, I was like, what happened? Okay, just by thinking of the game just being weird. Ooh. Ooh. Battery. Yay, hey. Okay. Okay, that was one more weird handhold, but okay, there's no key yet. Inventory full, you're kidding. I'm keeping the posters. I think I'm keeping that. I'll go and drink water, I guess. Just going to pick up another water. What's that?
Integrating new PDA data.
Black box. I don't know, just kind of sort of looking through everything. Well, then what did we just get? Here. Is this what we just got? That might be what we just got. I don't know. Not a drink yet, another water. Just want to pick up this battery. Yeah, I might be wasting the water. Another water, guys. And lots of water. So this guy better not be thirsty for a long while now. Long while now. What's that? Now then, next one. Next couple of rooms, I guess. Okay. Okay. Yep, there we go. Thought that I might have still seen it burning a little bit. No burning. Come on now. Egg. Oh, gosh, another water. Oh, nope, I'm going to just stop picking up waters. But I will pick up more batteries. Filtered water disinfectant. Oh, I should have been drinking all the filtered waters, dang it. That's what I should have been drinking. Can I pick that up? I cannot. Dang. Can't scan it either. That's a shame. Oh, that's another poster. Decided then I will go and grab that poster as well. Just because, well, the posters are not something that you can make. Posters are something that you get, but I swear to God, if I die now, I will... Let's just say that I will not be happy at all. Let's see if we can move this stuff. Can't. Well, I can't go in there either. But nonetheless, I'm just going to check with our scanner. Let's go and check the wall with our scanner. Design it just in case that we can scan anything through the wall. Nope. Okay. I guess that must be it for the Aurora, guys. For now. Of course, there's going to be more coming, but for now, this seems to be it. Okay, what's in there? I think we open this. We have. Okay, nice. Lots of duffel bags. Well, bags. Just bags. Ooh. Ow. Sorry, I cannot enter those, unfortunately. That's kind of quite annoying. Okay. Anything else left here? Oh, okay. What the heck. Let's just go ahead and, extinguish this wall here. Ow. And it's out. Okay. That's all that we could extinguish then. Did I just miss that? Okay. Wait, what is it? Oh, that's a PDA! The thing that I thought that was like a pool table is actually just a PDA. The Valence Long. Forward Gallery.
PDA data.
Let's see. Ah! Okay. Anyways, we should probably be getting out of here. I really do kind of wish that they had some prawn suit upgrades. Speaking of prawn suit upgrades, there seems to be one now. Storage one. Ooh. Please tell me that they would just happen to have a module for the drill arm. I'm not seeing anything. I'm not seeing anything. That's unfortunate. But still, though, I did manage to pick up a upgrade. That's pretty nice.
Yeah.
Now, stop. Oh, no, don't jump into the fire. Okay, then. Let's go on and use another med pack. Or first aid kit, rather. Okay. Let's run a little bit more. I'm not seeing any more. I'm so ashamed. Wait, what's this? Locker room. We've not been here yet. God, this is so big. This place is just so big. Oh, wait, have I been here? No, I have not. Wait, yes, I have. Okay. I cannot enter there. Any like PDAs or anything I'm missing? Does not seem to be new. Okay, actually, is this like a ramp? Nope, this is just like a left part of the ceiling. Okay. Let's leave. That player's still going. Okay, it's prom bay. They should also have the living quarters there as well. Just saying. What is this? This is the engine. Listen, that's not where we want to go then. Want to go this way? Yeah. Ooh, what's this? Nothing. I can do anything. There's one of those blobs on the rest. Okay, we are out. We are out now to go back to the. Now to go back to the Cyclops. Which still does not have a name and ow. Ow. But we got tons upon tons of food from here. Tons upon tons. And same thing with water. And plus, there's still water in there. Which is cool. Very cool indeed. Okay, so let's just head back over to the Cyclops. Because that is where we now belong. Just running. Okay. Okay. That happened. So, oh no, don't jump too far away! Uh-oh. This is just like absolute perfect moment for a Reaper Leviathan to come out and kill me right here. Perfect moment. And
welcome aboard, Captain.
Gosh, okay, thank you, sir.
Systems online.
Thank you, sir. Let's go down here and see if we can store anything. No, that's fine. Just disconnected something. I should not have been disconnected. I don't know. Okay. Lights, poster. cap signal. Kid or kid toy. That's what the heck. Now we're going to stuff that in there too. Tons of food and such. Is there four more space? No, there's only two. Okay, so then we're gonna have to build ourselves another, another thing. Is there a message? There is not, no. Okay. And let's just go over here, grab the habitat builder. Okay, no, come on. Thank you. Now, oh yeah, that's right, we got a whole bunch of new stuff. That's nice. Do you have the bench now? Okay. That's right, and also we got the battery charger as well. Need it. Okay, so anyways, I'm going to grab some of that. Oh wait, actually we already have glass. Oopsies. Glass, there we go. Can I make one of these? I can, okay. Cool, cool. We're just going to kind of just, like, try to put it in as close as we can. Oh, there we go. They're not for now, anyways. Okay, so in here. We'll just go and put in like all of these. And like all of these. Except for one. We're going to go in one of both of them. One of each on us, I guess. Wait. Look back. So we'll go and grab that. No, and I just realized that you were hanging off the wall. That's unfortunate. But oh well. Anyways, everybody. Now it's time to finally leave this place. Well, actually, guys, you do. Oh. Whoops, sorry. But do you guys know what time it is? Well, I sure do. It's time to head to the island. When I see the island, I don't mean the island that's like right over here so far, like way, way over there in the back of the ore. No, I mean the island that is actually, how does one go down? Got to check this. B to go down? No, that's no, B is to exit. Why? No. Guys, there is no down. You know, A is up. So I did see her just pop up. Don't know. Really no down? There's no down, guys. At least that's up. It's nothing. Okay, well, I cannot use the controller anymore. I just realized. Because, well, I can't go down when I'm in a controller. I cannot go down when I'm in a controller. Of which is quite strange and weird and unfortunate. And I cannot move the chair. I was sitting in the chair that I normally have like right by my keyboard so I can go ahead and use the keyboard. But this time I went ahead and had it like right next to the, like right in front of the TV so I could use the controller properly. But anyways, now I'm back on the keyboard. So yeah. Anyways, actually, but how's that power efficiency thing doing? Nope, that's not it. That's not power efficiency. How's that like 400% power efficiency thing doing? It should be doing very well. Apparently before this our power would decrease like 4 times as fast. So I'm glad that we put that on. I'm glad indeed. Okay, anyways, Whee! Oh my gosh, jeez. Almost looks like that we're raising the entire submarine above water. Anyways. Yeah. Ultra technology signatures in this region. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. Ooh. 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 You know, but I'm pretty darn sure that this is not the small island that I have not seen in so long. Bet you that this is not it. This is really just not look like it. Okay, although, but I kind of sort of want to see what's like on the bottom. Ooh. Okay. Gosh. Not too much I can do about that. Actually, let's go and look down here, actually. Yep. Either they're killing each other, or I just killed one. I hope I killed one. Well, I guess I more hope that they're killing each other, because then they will most likely at least all but one die. Okay, well, there is the beacon. Let's get off. Okay, we look to be good. Though we might want to carry some extra batteries with us, so I'm gonna go and grab those. Okay. So I'm gonna go and two batteries should be enough. I hope that that's just my iPad that's dripping up, and not the stream being bad. Oh. Oh, well that did stuff to the Cyclops. Okay. Actually, can I even get up this way? I don't know. Anyway, so right now I really, really want to get all the stuff necessary for an exosuit. So actually, you know what? Guys, no. It's not time. It's not time to check out the island. Instead, it's time to work for that freaking exosuit. So yeah, let's go. Oh, where should we head to? Yeah, over here should be about fine. Hopefully. Why is kind of just like looking around for fragments and such? Because well, fragments are where the stuff is. Fragments are where the fragments are. Yes, fragments are where the fragments are, everybody. Well, you learn a new thing every day, right? Today, we all learned that I'm stupid. Let's just see here. Hey, that's a realm of deadly thing. Oh no, those are just some bone trucks. Yeah, there's still the realm of deadly thingies. Those are still quite deadly. Actually, I guess that would not really anything, I don't think, is really, at least really. Yeah, they're not deadly to this thing, I just killed one. By accident, is that? That's an Aurora engine fragment. Okay, ooh, what's over here, Islander? Shut up! Wait, actually, you know what, guys? I think that I might just go and, like, build the builder for the thing, for the vehicles. The mobile vehicle bay. I think I'm just gonna go and build that, and then I'm just gonna go and spawn in the exosuit because I am honestly too anxious to wait. I am honestly just like, way too anxious to wait, especially by this point. Yeah. Okay. Oh, we just killed it. Sorry. Maybe. Somewhat. I am nice. Anyways, then. I forget where the blueprints are for the vehicle, for the mobile vehicle bay. I honestly forget where those blueprints actually even are. So, yeah, this will be fun. This will sure be fun. Hey, you want a present? No? I wouldn't know. What? Well, if it makes you feel any better, I wouldn't want my present either. Now you want to kill me. I don't blame you. I think we just killed another fish. I'm killing a lot of fish these days. What's that? No, that's just salvage. Just salvage. Just something that I'm normally lacking most of the time. Well, in other saves anyways. But now I'm still... Oh, gosh. Oh, laggy. Oh, laggy, 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 laggy. So I'm still looking around for those fragments, but I'm not seeing one. I'm really hoping that it's not because I'm going too fast. I hope that that's not the reason why I can't find any. Really hope that that's not the reason why. Actually, what if I find that other vehicle fragment? It was in the wreck. Yeah, that's it. It was in the, it was in that, like, wreck. Yeah. Well, that's unfortunate. Because I don't think that we're going to be seeing that thing for a long, long time now. Long, long time now. Oh, but you're fast. Did we just hit you? I think we're hitting him. You want some of this? No? I don't blame you. Yeah, well, that wall wanted some. Okay. Shut up! Yeah, well, we just hit. As far, I'm hitting so many things because I'm going so low. Because I'm looking for fragments. Is that gold? Is that like a massive gold pile thing? Don't know. No, that's an egg. Not anything I want to mess with. And for good reason, too. No, I'm still not seeing any fragments. I'm like, seriously, where are these freaking fragments? Shouldn't there be like tons and stuff? Tons of like fragments? You know, I've not seen one so far. One! So this, I think that's kind of maybe a bit ridiculous. Is that a fragment? What's that? Okay, well first off, what's up with the... What did we just collide with? I have no clue. Anyways, well, first off, what's wrong with that glass? Oh, okay, well, that's just a rock. Well, seriously, what is going on with that grass? Go away. You can't hurt me. Anyways, fragment, is that a fragment or is that an egg? That is a egg. Okay. I think I'm gonna go and check that out over there and hope that there's something over there. Well, I mean, like, other than deadly sand sharks and such. And we just collided with another rock. I'm great at obstacle avoidance. # worst driver ever. Thankfully, I've not started yet. Nor will I. Okay. I should probably actually put away the thing. I should probably actually go and put away the... Yeah, just a thing. I should probably actually go and put away the upgrade module. That's still my little salvage. Because I'm like, it's an upgrade module. What is this? Oh, I was kind of hoping that... I thought that's a vending machine. But I was kind of hoping that there were like multiple versions of the vending machine. But there's not. Anyways, more boxes and such over there. We might go over there and check that out. Seriously, no fragments. Well, it could be both for all I care. It's still deadly. I was thinking, is that a sand shark or is that a bone shark?
Caution, 30 seconds sand of shark. Oxygen remaining.
Yeah, thank you, Siri.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you, other Siri. Thank you, Siri. Thank you, other Siri again. Let's head over here and see what there is to see. Anyways, then. Here's all the boxes and such and such. Actually, that's a little wreck. That's like a little bit of salvage. Okay. First off, I kind of sort of wanted to like check out my knife. There it is. Okay. You limestone. Dang you. They're taking me copies of this. Still limestone. Dang it. Okay, anyways. I do know that well now I have too little oxygen to actually go in it, but okay, well, that's a sealed off entrance. There's an entrance that I can't go in. Right, but I'm kinda sort of just like looking around for fragments and such. Lux fragments. That's an unopenable door. Still a current fragment, that's metal salvage, not a fragment. Still no fragments.
Caution.
Still no fragments, we lost five.
Remaining.
If we get back into the Cyclops. There we go. Let's go and put away the. Let's go ahead and put away the upgrade. Just so that I don't lose it forever and ever and ever and ever. That would not be very nice. Okay, let's see how this new thing. Yay. That there is no new things. Okay. Oh. That wasn't there before. That sure wasn't there before. Anyways, then. Just going to continue on our search for fragments. Might have just killed another fish. Okay, well, I think I might have just killed like another very, very deadly. Okay, well, not very, very deadly fish, but nonetheless, a deadly fish. A deadly fish, nonetheless. Oh, that's so cool. Oh God. Are we okay? Okay, well, apparently we are. That was weird. What is attacking us? Oh god. We just ram into something? Did we? No. That's weird. Sure as heck is weird. Come on now. I was not expecting the blueprint for this to be so darn difficult to find. I'm like, jeez. How many places could this... Okay, well, actually, I guess that the more places that it's in, the easier it is to find. So how little places could it be? How few places could it be? That's more rocks. Ow. Well, that appeared out of nowhere. Good. Camera 2 on the Cooning Tower. And now we'll go back down to the kill camera. Kill camera. Sure. It's on. Box. What's that? Duffel bag. That looks like a sand shark having a seizure. That looks like a walking arm. And this looks like. Not a fragment. Not a fragment in sight. Honestly, I'm starting to think that this is getting a little bit ridiculous. How many times did you just spawn it in right now? Not yes. Let's do it. Okay. Depth, 2 meters. Wait, seriously? Oh wow, okay. Grab a couple more of those just because I need them here. Let's go and drink that, eat that. I'm gonna grab some more. Yeah, there we go. Okay, we have food for, as I said, like, maybe, but 4 hours. It's beautiful, we have food for hours. Anyways, but I am impatient. But if this one gets destroyed, just like with these Cyclops, if it gets destroyed, we have to find everything to get it back. So, yeah. Anyways. Item exosuit. That worked. Okay. Anyways, that worked surprisingly enough. Surprisingly enough. Yeah, cool. That's weird. I did not even finish making it. There we go. Oh, it's beautiful, everybody. Oh, I love it. I love it so much. Oh, I love it. I love it. Okay. No, that's not what I wanted to do, and you know it. No. Grab it before it disappears, just like the thing. But whatever. Let's just say that I've had like a bad experience with having an upgrade from the Aurora and trying to put it into the Seamoth, and then it kind of sort of went into the Seamoth, but like it went into it, but not actually into it as in usable into it. Anyways, we are in here, buddy. That's not what I wanted to do. Yep, that's that. That's that. Yeah. Can I turn off the lights? Oh, now there's a solar kind of fire. Do I have this? Oh, I do. Okay. Ow. Ooh. I could make like a little office space in them. Yeah, that's what you get. Anyways, and of course it can, well, if you get the upgrade, it can fly. As of right now, it can't, but I'm fine with that. Perfectly fine with that. Yep, and then it also has a run, so that then, like, this is, like, normal walking speed. I believe, wait, so, like, normal walking speed. Faster walking speed. Slightly faster walking speed, sure. But I seriously need upgrades for these arms, though, otherwise they're kinda useless. Alright, guys. I'm just gonna go and quickly get my dream one here. I'm just gonna go and quickly assemble my dream exosuit, okay? Let's just see here. Ah, so you can use enter as well. Okay, anyways. No. Item grappling. Item hook. Item grappling hook. Item exosuit grappling hook. Oh, what's that? Exosuit. Modifications. Sorry, everybody. But eh. No. Okay, so. Item drill arm. Okay. Item grappling. Okay. So then. Grappling hook. Arm modification. Oh, grappling arm. Item. Grappling arm. Still no. What is its name, though? What is its name for spawning it in? Item. No, that's not how you spell it. Fawn suit. Grappling arm. Item arm. Item grappling arm. Item grappling.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Fine. I'll get in it for a match here. Grappling. Spawn in grappling hook. Oh my, but then how does one spawn it in? What is its like actual name? How do like what is its name? How to spawn grappling hook. Bay. Well, I have no clue. So I have oh great, I need to log back into my blog. Yeah. Oh, no, come on. Come on. Well, I have to do this in order to see the chat. So, yeah. Anyways. And then there we go. Go away, please. We find out. Let's just item exosuit grappling arm. Item. Oh my god. Fine, well then. Item propulsion. Item. I don't know what is the name. Item. Grappling arm. Item. Am I spelling this wrong? Item. Grappling arm. Item. Grappling. No, there's nothing. There is no grappling arm, apparently, everybody. least if you want to spawn it in, then, well, good luck.
Emergency.
Shut up!
Remaining.
I'm ready. Fine. Item. Potion on. Item. Potion on. Okay. Well then. Goodbye to you. Okay, you know, we're just gonna go ahead and we'll scan that real quick. What is it? Oh, it's never mind. But anyways, but we're just gonna go and put on this one upgrade that I can figure out the name to. We're just gonna go and put it in here real quick. So, yeah. Wait, I did get the added. Okay. Drill. What? What is this then? Yep, drill. Yep. Don't know what this is. Bye-bye. So, bye. Okay, well, that's right. Now I have nothing for it. Well, then. Let's just go ahead and see if we can figure out the names of some other things, then. Item. Jump boost. Item. Item exo suit jump boost. Okay, hold on. Item drill arm. Item cool. Item exo suit drill arm. Item prawn suit drill arm. Item prawn suit drill. Item prawn suit grappling arm. Item prawn suit grappling arm. Oh my god. Okay. Well then, guys. There's no what we're gonna have to do. Shut up. Shut up. But okay, quickly. Do you guys know what we're gonna have to do then? Ooh. Ah, that does not sound good. Anyways. But do you guys know what we're gonna have to do? Blueprint. Moon pool. Moon pool. Give me a second. I got to remember this. Dev console. Subnautica. Since I cannot spawn it in, I'm gonna have to make it and then forget the blueprints and everything. So, yeah. So, let's see here. Oh yeah, so there's like the nitrogen thing of where it adds the factor of decompression sickness if you're not careful. So I forgot about that. Anyways, then. A complete list of items can be found here. Yes. Titanium ingot. Electronics, sustenance, personal tools, machines, upgrade modules. You call armor plating, home module power upgrade, storage, CMOS electrical defense. Sand loot. You can't hurt me. Cool. Is that it? One second. Let's see here. Item. Moonpool blueprint. Picked up Moonpool blueprint. What? Moonpool blueprint. Ow. Wait, what? Oh, it punched it. Let me in. Thank you. Okay, well, that does not work. Oh, it was called the Specimen Analyzer. Remember that, guys? I do. I'm talking about Spotlight Radio. Starship Cargo Crate. Starship Circuit Box. Monitor, solar panel, power transmitter, base upgrade. Base water park blueprint. Wow, okay. Access suit. So this doesn't have the access suit stuff, at least it should. Farming tray. Sorry, everybody, but not too much I can do about this. Other than completely forget it. I don't want to do that. Eat my diction whole plate. Solar panel, sign, power transmitter, accumulator, bioreactor. Reactor, indoor grow bed, fishing machine, communications relay, What part Cyclops looks for full enforcement module? Sorry, that's what you just heard my name being called. Nope. So, yay. Run. Wait one second. Item. On. Real on. Nope. Does not exist. Aww. Okay. Hold on. I have not found it. I must go and do the blueprint name currently not working. Let's go ahead and check that. Blueprint moon pool blueprint. Blueprint moon pool blueprint. Let's see here. Subnautica exosuit upgrades spawn names. I swear, if this is just all hopeless. That's the same thing I'm looking for. This suit. Oh! Ew! One second, buddy. Item. Exosuit. real arm module. Hey! Exosuit. Grappling arm module. Yeah. Grappling arm. When I typed it in wrong, I must have. Because well, now we know something that works for once. Oh, that makes me happy. No. How does that only take up one inventory spot? I don't know. But hey, I guess I'm not complaining. Anyways, thank you, Siri. Item. Exosuit. Grappling arm module. Yes! Ooh, torpedo arm. Ooh. Exosuit.
Caution. Dehydration detected.
Get out of my face. Vehicle hull module 3? What is that? Unknown. Item. Vehicle hull module 3. Oh, that's a pressure compensator mark 3. Oh. Okay, well, now that's a bit far, but. Yeah. Fresh depth is now 1,700 meters. Oh my god. Oh, it's ridiculous, but I love it. Item. Exosuit. Thermal reactor module. Yeah. Exosuit. Jet. Upgrade. Module. Item, exosuit, jet, upgrade, module. Now, how many spaces do we have left, actually? Well, that is when it comes to this thing. Jet and thermal reactor. We have none. Okay. Fine with me. Now, this gear has an insane crush depth now. Let go. Oh, sorry. Oh, wow.
All systems online.
Sorry. Oh my gosh. Okay. Let's just go and quickly do no cost. Just because, well, we need to go and put some solar panels on this thing so she's solar powered. Because, well, right now, can I not actually place these anywhere? No. Now, I remember being able to place these somewhere. Although, I think that this thing here is just a bit too high for right now. Anyways, go away, thank you. And so, let's just go and hop into here and go down a little bit. There we go. Oh, okay. Maybe not that far down. Anyway, far enough. Okay, now then. I'm just going to take this out, grab the solar panels, see where we can place these. Come on now then. I definitely remember being able to place these somewhere on here.
Emergency. Severe dehydration.
Shut up. I'm trying to fix the power issue with. Ah, fine. Since this here seems kind of fruitless, fine. Fine. You've won this time, Siri. We've won this time. Yes. Anyways, okay. That's right, we needed waters. Yeah, I'll go ahead and take one of those. And actually, we already had water on us. Actually, we are almost out of water. Oh, that's not good. Yeah, we can wait a little bit before we take that. Anyways, let's see. What else do I want to put on? I wanted to put a pressure compensator on here. Item, vehicle, whole module 3. Yeah. Hopefully then this thing here goes ahead and fits into here. Current crush depth is about 500 meters. I thought about that. Okay, so that's the one that we had originally. Wait, what? Yeah, that was. Wait, was it? I don't know. I don't really know. But, okay, anyways. I feel really, really tempted to go to go for the Lost River. I don't know about you guys, but I sure as heck do. And actually, let's go and head over to the possible cave opening. Yes. That sounds like a great idea. Ish. Not really. Anyways, oh gosh. Ah. Oh. Okay. Where is it? No, this is forward. Okay. Let's go. No. Up. Nope. I am sorry. Go. God damn. Ew. I wonder, but could we use our exosuit to grapple onto this thing to pull it free? That actually does not seem like a horrible idea. It does not actually seem like a horrible idea. Let's just go and we'll get into the exosuit and pull this thing free. Don't spawn in the ground. Okay, good, we cannot. Uh-oh. Forgot how- oh my god, this- the jet thing is awesome. Jeez. Okay, well, let's go down to this, thank you. Let's just see. We'll go on and pull it forwards, I guess. We'll go and like go from like down here. We'll go and grapple onto it. Yeah, no. Okay. No, I want you to pull this thing out. Wait, is it even still stuck anymore, actually? I wonder if we can flip it. Okay, but now this thing is kind of crazy. Because again, no. Can you crash down? No, I don't think you can. It's not in this. You can't in anywhere. Really. So, can we do this here? Can we like terraform with this? Okay. Anyways, how can we pull her free? Maybe just by pulling her sideways. Yeah, maybe just by pulling her sideways, but I'm honestly thinking of taking off the thing. Yeah, now she won't budge. She won't budge now. Oh wait, did she budge then? Might have budged then. I don't know, but now though, like this here's like now we basically cannot get the exosuit into our place. Now it's time to take that nutrient block. Cause those things are awesome for you. Well, in terms of food anyways. I really wish they could make these because these things never spoil, but they provide you with so much food, it's ridiculous. Anyways, let's try and pull her free. We pulled her free. So then I think that we might have actually made a difference with the exosuit. So that's nice that we did actually do something with the exosuit for it. That's pretty nice. Anyways, okay, there it is. I honestly want to go down to the lava area. There it is. Shut up. It's cool. Now then, Richard's beeper. Oh gosh. But now that we've got the exosuit in here, are we now stuck? No, okay, good. Yay, okay, now then, onwards. Yeah. I get it. There's nothing I can really do about it when you're traveling over it. Actually, I just realized that, well, I am not on the chat. Oh, no. Do I have to type in my password again? No, thank goodness. Okay, good. This, Now, actually, should we go over to Life Pod 8? Yeah, nah. Yeah, I'm on. Good. Go. Thank you. Left pod 8. Okay. So this one. Let's not go see that. Anyways, but let's actually go a bit deeper here because we can. That's the maximum brightness for this rule. I'm kind of sort of wondering of what's going to happen once we run out of power in this thing. Kind of wondering what's going to happen. Also, I'm a bit worried because we have absolutely no way to go and recharge our power cells. We have no way because there's no base that we can use to go and recharge everything with. No base. So yeah, that's a bit of a shame. See, but there's a... But I'm going to hop out here just because there might actually be a PDA in here. I know that nobody's in here. There is no PDA in it. Once again, I cannot grab that, and I cannot grab anything out of there, unfortunately. And nor can I grab those power cells, which is also really annoying. Like, I can't grab the self-charging power cells, because those power cells would be absolutely wonderful for this guy up here, because if we were to find just two life pods, well then we could go ahead and use self-charging power cells from both of those to fully make the Cyclops self-charging. Unfortunately, we can't do that. So that's a shame. Anyways, on we go. Don't make my life flicker. Just dim it. I said just dim it. Ah. Oh, come on. That's brighter. That's much brighter. Okay, dimming. Dimming. There we go. Sorry, but I was just adjusting my room's light because it was a bit too bright. Ooh, ow. Any fragments by chance. Nah, I don't think so. Yeah, that's a shame, but okay. Yes, we are going to the possible cave opening, hopefully. Hopefully this might be the entrance to the Lost River. Whoops. Let's go higher. So that we don't do that again. Okay. Oh my god. They've been here for centuries. And now I am making them go bye-bye. Oh gosh, okay. No, but seriously, this game really is quite beautiful. If only you actually have the right computer to handle its beauty. My computer, however, is not the right computer to handle its beauty. Wait, actually, what is the possible key? Oh, it's down there. Okay. Anyways, let's just go and go right down here. Possible cave opening. Okay. Ugh. Ow. Wait, what? What is this? Well, one thing's for sure, it's definitely not the Lost River. That's for sure. But this looks like a job for Exosuit. But I'm going to be taking along with me, not so much the copper, the titanium. I am going to be taking along with me basically all, maybe the pressure bombs and marks with me. Just in case we happen to go that deep, which I highly doubt, but still. Anyways, okay. Now let's go and grab all this. Now I believe that we also had more food and water and such down here in one of these. Not in there. Not in there. Oh, message. Lots of batteries and power cells and such. Posters. Yeah, I'll be there soon. No, but that's all the rest of the food and water that we got. What? 13. Life pod 13. Okay, well, I'll go and put the signals that we've not gone to in there. What's this? Okay, I'm gonna go and put the life pod signals that we've not gone to in there for now. So, okay. But, okay. So I'm gonna turn off the headlights. Why not? Just turn them on. There we go. Okay, as well as the interior lights, just to go and save on power a little bit. Okay. You guys ready for this? Just gonna save it. Because we don't know what we're gonna find down there. We don't know what we're gonna find. But yeah. Just wait for it to finish saving, and then we will go. It takes a little bit. Okay, let's go. Don't really know if we're gonna get trapped down there or what. Okay, possible cave opening up there, it says. Oh yeah, no, that's awesome. That's awesome. Okay, how's our power gonna be looking? Well, power should actually be fine. Let's see, where's that possible cave opening? Is this it? This is the possible cave opening? Seriously? I was expecting to go on this big, magical, wonderful adventure, and then this is what I get. Oh, let go. Did you let go? Yes, you did. Okay, thank you. Possible cave opening. Well, I guess it did say possible. You did say possible. Not guaranteed cave opening. Not a cave opening, just possible cave opening. There is no cave. Dang it. Well, now I really, really want to go down deep. But then where is the... What? Oh, that's part of the Cyclops. Okay, is there anything else around here? No, it does not really look like it. What is that over there? What is this stuff? Oh, this is Cyclops stuff, ain't it? Actually, but we can test out this new drill arm. Yes! Oh, whoa. I didn't like that. Ain't good enough. Well, these are all pieces of the Cyclops. Whoa, wait, what? Now that's just sprouting out of nowhere. Yeah, no, that's just coming out of nowhere. Coming out of nowhere. That's pretty useless. Pretty useless indeed. I'm kind of just like, might be kind of sort of just like flying around here a little bit. Sort of flying around here just a little bit. Possible cave opening. No, we're going. No, that's not how I want. That's it. That's it. Okay. Yeah, no. Awesome. Hey. Am I still attached or something? No. Okay. Hey. Why is something I'm constantly pulling me back? Okay, fine, we'll go and grapple onto the list again.
Welcome aboard.
Yep, that's how to do it.
All systems online.
Thank you, Siri. Anyways, onwards we go. So I think I'm gonna go and turn on the external lights, not the internal though. Okay, but now, though, where shall we go? Where shall we go? Whoa, that's big. That's big. That's a big piece of wreckage. That'd be a big piece of wreckage right there. But seriously though, I want to go somewhere like the Lost River or something. Sorry guys, but I seriously do. Seriously do. Seriously do want to go somewhere like the Lost River or something. Oh wait, is this an entrance into a deeper cave? Because I really want to go into like a deep cave of some sort. Oh, the bone trucks are loving this. That does not lead to a deep cave. Aww. I am disappointed. Well, we're hitting something again. Probably, yep. I'm surprised out of how well this Cyclops stance holds up. Very, very surprised about that, and very, very glad too. Very glad indeed, because I just bang into everything. Everything. Oh, wow. Hello. Oh, hey, here's another one. There's a life pod right there. Let's go to the life pod real quick. Oh, yep. Okay, oh, that's a lot of things. Those are bone sharks. I might have forgotten about the bone sharks. Quickly, under the life pod. Ow, bone sharks hurt. I learned today that bone sharks really hurt. Oh, whatever that was. Use one of those and then go back to the Aurora since there's nothing here. Not even a freaking PDA. Or nothing. Nothing, nothing, nothing. That's a shame. Yep, we're in. Okay. Onwards. Okay. But where shall we go? Where shall we go? Let's see. Like, I seriously, seriously want to go to the Lost River. Nope, not you, Siri. I seriously want to go to that Lost River. But I don't know where it is, nor do I think that I'll be able to find it. I do not think I will ever be able to find it. Well, alone, anyways. It's not in here. It's like that I just come across it right now. What? That would be wonderful, but no such luck. That would be pretty amazing luck. Pretty amazing luck indeed. Yes, guys, but do you guys know that you are indeed able to fly on top of the Aurora with the prawn suit with the jet upgrade? When you're in the prawn suit and if you have the jet upgrade, well, then you can actually fly on top of the Aurora. So, yeah. Anyways, what was that? Oh, that was a sand shark. I was like, what is that? I've never heard that sound before. Well, I probably have, but I just forgot about it. Ooh, this just drops into steepness. Wait, what is our depth? 300, 400 meters. Well, I guess I'll go. Okay, well, I guess we'll go down as far as we can then. Whoops. I've made a mistake. Well, I've not. Okay, mistake. For the current has been fixed. No, don't get off. Keep on going down.
Caution, passing safe depth.
Thank you. I guess that, well, if we ever get, like, stuck down there, then I can always go ahead and, well, grapple my way out. So, yeah. Down we go. Down into the depths we go. Let's see how far we go. Nope, not that fast, and I kind of sort of want to stick to the wall. Oh, God. Is there a depth? Is there a bottom to this place? Please tell me that there is. Oh God, what is happening? I don't know, but that was creepy. spawn witch so we can indeed grab love. Okay. Yes, we can grapple up, it seems. Okay, we can. She's just making sure that before we plunge to our doom. Okay, let go. Let go. Thank you. Yes, let's go.
Caution. Mild dehydration detected.
Shut up.
Fluid intake recommended.
Shut up. Oh, wow. Oh, God. Okay. Well, guys, I think that this is as far as we're gonna go. I do not really wish to risk my prawn suit. Well, yeah. Anyways, we're gonna go ahead and we'll do that and thrust upwards. And then it will be in this fashion that we go ahead and don't lose too much. Oh god. Oh, what's happening? Stop. Oh god. No. Stop. Oh my god. Guys, if I just like trap myself down here forever. I think I may have. Uh-oh, this is bad, everybody. Okay, let's just go and keep on going up. Ever so slowly, but we will get this prawn suit all the way back up. We will. Wait, what? Uh-oh. Wait, what? No! Wait, what? Wait, where are we? Okay, say bye-bye to the prawn suit. Warp. Wait, do we still have this on? We do. Oh my gosh. Warp base. Warp base 1. I can't warp, guys. To be fair, I do not decree this my fault. To be fair.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
No, guys, we're dead. We're dead. Warp. Okay.
Emergency. Severe dehydration.
Yeah.
Soak fluid intake immediately.
Well, what we're gonna do, guys, we're gonna end it. Actually, also, we're going to go and try to take out the upgrades here. We're going to try to take these all out.
30 seconds of oxygen.
Then... Gosh, this is going to go deep.
Emergency. 10
Shut
seconds
up.
Of oxygen remaining.
Don't care. Because walls have failed me. Walls have failed me. I have no regrets. Oh, except for actually coming down here. You died and lost some stuff. What did I lose? I did not lose the storage module, but I did lose everything else. Where am I? Oh, okay. Let's go and get out of this treacherous place. Out of this place that where the world just drops off. Oh, hey, there's animals. Ain't that weird? What are some beacons? Oh, really? Where? Oh, they're over there. Huh? They're gonna have to spawn everything right back in, though. What was I on the search for again? I forget. Well, I know it was something, but I don't know what. Also, that's gonna be forever confusing. Actually, but hopefully the pressure actually crushes it, and then the beacon goes away. Because it will be dead. My mouse is not working. Yeah, no, my mouse ain't working. Keypad. Is it working out here? Yeah. Not working in game. Escape doesn't work. Tab doesn't work. Can't enter stuff. No cost. Issue. I guess that I did save it, so that might obviously be the best thing to do. It's just this. Bye. Okay. Should we go to Space Engineers? I don't know if we should or if we should not. I don't know what we should do now. Maybe see skylines. Maybe we should do this. I don't know. What do we do on it? What were we doing last time? I don't think anything actually. I don't know. Yeah, let's go and play some city skylines. Some city skylines. And see what we can do in it. What do I do? Seriously not a good to do. No, you're still seriously. Actually, 1 second. Let's see here. Subnautica map. Give me a minute, everybody. Let's just see. What is this? Reapers. Oh, there's actually a lot of Reapers, actually. Oh, wow. Yeah, there's a lot of Reapers. Wow, okay. I'm looking for the... what's it called? I'm looking for the... what's it called? Let's see here. What's in the inactive log zones? Because if it's the thing,
you have 1 hour left, and that includes the iPad.
Fine. Mom.
What?
Alfredo, please.
Huh?
Alfredo, please.
He wants in with you. But he wants on your back.
But then he wants out.
Well, you tried in this game.
Sorry about that. No, I don't. Lost River. I'm here, boy. Just guys, but we are going for the... We are going for the... We're going for the Lost River. Lost River. What does the temperature do to you? Dunes. Now I want to go back to the maps. It's probably like something to do with or something. But this one, let's go to the end maybe. Sorry that many of you guys can see this, but... Dunes. How much dunes are there? A lot. Neck of lava zones. Those three small. No, they're quite large. Where is the Lost River in Subnautica map? Images. Oh wait, that's the real map. Loading. So then. And I have like no like thing. Yeah, so good thing that we went ahead and saved right here. Because now I know not to go down here at all. So bye-bye. Bye-bye. Okay. Well then. And Nice, but then how do I know where I am? I don't know. Let's go, well, I guess we'll try to go to up there. Oh, we are tilting. Probably because I'm knocking a whole bunch of these things off. Actually, where's the Aurora? What, it doesn't show the Aurora on this? Should. Well, anyways, then. Let's go and go into images and see this here. Okay. Oh, that's. No. Wait. Yes. Yes, Hulk. Oh, yes. Okay, so now I just need to see the Aurora, because this is actually perfect. Actually perfect. Whoa! Oh, jeez. Okay. Ooh. Anyway, so if that's... So let's see. Rora's right there. Are there any holes nearby? Not really. But where's the mushroom forest? It's blue. Okay, still confusing. Okay. And I think that we might want to go and head off. Like, say. This direction, maybe? Oh, god. What were we just knocking into? I have no idea. Maybe that was just because stuff might have settled on us. What is this? What is this? Is this a... Oh, I thought that I already found one. Wait. No, that's just a cave. Dang you. Dang you, cave opening. Actually, what is this? What is this? What is this? Please tell me that this is something that I'm looking for. Oh. Well, one, something tells me that it's not. Did I just kill him? No, it's not. That's a shame. Then, but maybe, though. Just maybe, though, if I would have just go and follow this. Maybe, hopefully, it'll lead to something? Hopefully? Maybe? I don't really know. I hope so. Really, really hope so. Yep. That was, Not sure, okay. Wait, are those what it refers to as holes? No, because some of the holes are quite large. What's the thing? Kusone. Is there anything near Kusone? I actually have no clue. Should we just like go around everywhere looking for it? I don't think that would be really the best use of time. But I don't know what else to do. I don't really know what else to do. So yeah, that might be what I have to do. Wish it wasn't that way, but yeah, not too much to do about it. Aww. Oh, he's not dead, dang it. I am sad now. And no massive giant gaping holes of lava and death and doom. That's a shame. It's a real shame. Sure. Yeah, no, guys, I'm not seeing a thing that looks like what I'm looking for. AKA a giant ominous pit. What's that? It's a black thing on the screen. And there's nothing in that describes what that is, so I have no clue. Bye-bye, little rock! Bye-bye, I guess. Actually, okay, well, now there's another one. Okay, well, bye-bye, both of you. Oh, ow. I'm seriously surprised on how tough this thing is. They must have seriously optimized these things. They are really tough. Crate right there. I forget the crate. I'm not looking for crates. Maybe honestly the previous picture was better. Okay, that's horrifying.
scroll into the pictures again, looking for another map. Map. Oh gosh, that's scary. That's a rat thing. I don't know what that is, but it's also scary. This might actually be a better map. Wait. Dunes, inactive lava zones. Actually, I suppose I should just wait for the thing to scroll down to there. I can go and see what it is. Crash zone. I was like, what is a crash zone? Nice dunes. Okay, wow. At least now I might know a bit better on where to go. Apparently we've reached land. Okay, oh wait, here's an island. Here's that island, actually. Let's see, floating island. Or is there just like iron? Island. Floating island. There should be more than one. Maybe not. Yeah, I guess that might not actually be floating. Okay. No, don't dive, actually. So now we want to go off more in this direction. Because I swear that I really, really need to see this, ooh. Oh, that's tempting. That's just too tempting. We're going for it. That cave opening is just way too tempting, so hopefully it's not a letdown. At least not too much of them. It honestly looks like that you could fit. It honestly looks like that you could fit the entire Cyclops in there if you really wanted to. Yeah, let's go and check it out. Okay, well, maybe not the entire Cyclops. But anyways, let's just go and check her out here real quick. See what's in here. Hopefully it's something really, really cool. No it's not. Frown. Oh god, that. So then.
Caution. Mild dehydration detected.
Shut up.
Intake recommended.
Yeah, recommended, but not needed. I just want to swim beneath this. Yeah, that's it. Big boulder. Yeah. Now that's how real people get in. Now that's how real people dock. Oh god, we are actually surprisingly low on water. That's not good. So, but why did the lights turn on? I thought I turned this off. Maybe I turned them on again, I don't know. Anyways, onwards! Yeah. I believe that we're still in the same-ish direction. Not really. The map is still cycling through its thing. Shut up! But are these the dunes? I don't know. Are these the dunes? Actually, I suppose I should. Probably got going to the canopy. But honestly, what is this? Oh wait, I might or might not know where we are. I think I might know where we are. Yeah, I think I know where we are. So I think that now we want to head this way. Yeah, like often, I don't know where we are. I thought that I did because of that and that tiny thing, but no. Okay. And then continuing. Where are we in comparison to the Aurora? Okay, so all the way out here. What? Whoa! Oh, jeez. Talking about air, man. Actually, are these the dunes? Are these the dunes? I think that these are actually the grassy plateaus. So plateaus aren't red. Is that more? Oh, wait. Oh, now do I know where we are? No, I don't know. Ugh. So, now I'm just looking for the lost river. If you could please point me in the right direction, that would be lovely.
That would be absolutely lovely. Oh, wow, okay. Is there like a wreck thing for on the page? No. It's a shame. What are we stuck on? That's not below. Okay, well, it's not above us. Well, apparently it was, but it was also below us. Okay. Yeah, so, you can't do nothing to me while I'm in here. Deal with it. You know, I seriously want to find this lost... Ow. So, but I seriously want to find this lost, river. I seriously want to find this lost river. So, really want to go down there. Meet the new creatures. Oh, shut up. Yes, but I really want to go down there and meet the new creatures. Well, maybe the new creatures and also the creatures I've not seen yet. So, well, yeah. Now are we in the dunes? Are these the dunes? Oh, wait, isn't there like a thing that tells me where I am? And what, in what biome I'm in? Ah, F1, I believe. Let's see here. Does this tell me? You should, at least. Oh, I'm in Safe Shallows. Safe Shallows. Okay. Keep on hitting away, I guess. But actually, are those Safe Shallows? Those are the Safe Shallows I'm actually in. Oh, no, those are not. What is that? Unknown. Okay. That is like... So it's like big like gray thing in the map. On the map. I don't know what it is. Now we are in grassy plateaus. Oh wait, so I think that we might be heading in the wrong direction now if I am correct in where we are going. Also, yes, I do need to know that I will indeed need to put a pressure compensator on here. Dunes! We are in the dunes, everybody. We are in the dunes. Now I kind of sort of just have to, like, look all around here and such to find the place. It's my FPS. I don't know. I'm too busy to find out where it says on there what my FPS is. Well, okay. Dunes. Once I'm in the dunes, where do I go? And where am I in the dunes in the first place? Oh god, so many scary sounds. So many scary sounds. Okay, but I seriously need to go into this lost river. Oh, have I hit the world edge? I believe I have. So I'm sure I have. Oh wait, I haven't. I have not. Oh. That's interesting. Okay, on we go, I guess. On we go, indeed. Okay, what is that? Yep, we're still in the dunes. What is these? What are these? What is that? What is this? We are now in Sea Trader Path. Oh! Sea Treaders. Okay, well now I seriously need to see one of them. Think I found them. Think I found them. Yep, I found them. Oh my god. We have to get down there, everybody. We have to get down there. Anyways, we have to get down there. Path of a huge... Okay, unknown. Is that a fragment? Oh my god, these things are amazing. A fragment? What is that? What is that? Oh, that's a Cyclops Grid fragment. Okay, back in. Hello there. Oh. Wait, what? Oh my god, I can attach them. Oh wait, I'm hurting them. Don't hurt them. Hey, stop. No, don't hurt them. Am I supposed to touch them? No. Okay. Oh my god, these things are so cool. They are a beauty. Oh, stop, thank you. I can't get directly under them. That's a shame. These things are beautiful. I'm sorry, I don't mean to hurt you. Oh wait. Oh, can I ride one? Can I ride one? And then we're gonna go up. Oh, well, we just saw its face. Oh god. Wait, am I killing him? Oh god, I am. I'm sorry, I just wanna ride you. Wait. I'm riding a sea treader. I am riding a sea treader. Best day of my life. I am riding a sea treader. Thank you, I'm gonna leave you alone now because I think that I've hurt you. Oh my god, best thing ever. Oh, best thing ever. Thank you, Sea Treader, for dealing with me. Actually, first I just wanna go and see your face here real quick. What does your face look like? Oh, well that's a real beauty there. Wait, what is he doing? What is he doing? He's like, wobbling. What are you doing? Are you, like, trying to get away from me? Might be. Oh, what are you doing, honestly? Okay, I shall leave you in peace now. Bye-bye. Okay? Oh, honestly, I'm now thinking of living in here. Uh-oh. That was awkward. Anyways, there we go. Okay. Anyways. Okay. On we go. Oh my god. Oh. I am so happy to be here. Hello! I feel like smashing you like a bug, but I don't think that'll be very nice. There's two of you now. Hello. I shall now leave you guys in peace, so bye-bye. That makes me very, very happy, though, that I got to meet those guys now. Very, very happy. And especially... And also, especially that I got to ride one. I got to ride a sea treader, guys. Now, can everybody say that? Can everybody say that they can ride a sea treader? Well, I don't think so, because not everybody has this game, unfortunately. Okay, we're back in the dunes. Okay, I forgot to check what the water current depth is. I don't know. Okay, wait. Actually, what is the void biome, I wonder? Yes, it is. Okay, good to know. But the void makes me very, very nervous. I don't know why, but for some reason the void seems... I don't really know why, but for some reason the void makes me extremely nervous for some reason. It's not a nice place. It's just eternal darkness and that's about it. It's just eternal darkness and death and that's about it. So, yeah. That's about it. Anyways, okay, never mind. I thought that was like hanging and then like hanging and then also like hanging. Okay, there's the bottom, and I am hearing either bone sharks, sand sharks, and right now I'm hearing either bone sharks, sand sharks, Reaper Leviathans, or all three. I'm thinking of bone sharks or Reaper Leviathans. For some reason I just can't tell the two apart. I don't know why. There's a fragment. Okay. Well, anyways, onwards to the Lost River, hopefully. Because the only reason why I'm out here is for said Lost River. I am here to find the Lost River. Oh gosh, Alfredo, you scared me. Pressing so I cannot currently fix my dehydration problem right now. Now, again, I'm not sure whether that's a Reaper Leviathan or if that is a bone shark. So, yeah. So I do not know if anybody didn't chat, by the way, because I'm currently just looking at this map. Actually, well, I guess that I know that it's somewhere in the dunes, but that's as far as I can even figure out. So let's go and watch the chat again. Oh no, come on now. No. Stay on there. There we go. Okay. Apparently nobody's started to watch this whole time, so okay. So let's go make sure that I stay in the dunes. Because I'm still looking out for that massive, gigantic hole that can swallow me up. So that's what I'm looking out for, because that's what I want to find. And then I want to go inside of it. Into the Lost River. Ow. Okay. That's apparently a cliff. If that's a cliff, not as cliffy as the void, but still a cliff. Still a cliff. Anyways, then. Oh wait, I found a mushroom biome. Mushroom forest, rather, yes. You know what? Actually, let's go ahead and go back to the map. Mushroom forest. Oh. Wait. That's the mushroom forest. That means that I'm quite close. So really now I hopefully just have to go around the edge between the mushroom forest and the dunes. Like safe shallows. Let's go and pinpoint where I am then. I'm in between dunes, safe shallows, and the mushroom forest. Although, then where's the kelp forest? I don't know. Oh wait, I think that we just ran out of power. Yeah, we did. Emergency. I am losing oxygen. Oh god. Detected. Seek fluid intake. No, not you. You. Right? Yes. Give me all of you. Because we will continue this, dang it. Even if I have to replace the power cells, we will continue this, dang it. Okay. We have a little bit of power. We have more power. I can input about 800 more power into this thing. That's about all that I can put in for now. Well, that's all that I have. There we go. Okay, and so we can continue. And so I'm not drowning. Vital signs. Stay oh gosh, it's now very bright. Go and turn off the lights. I just turned them on. Apparently. Okay. Good enough. Anyways. No, let's just go and continue and see what we can find here. As long as we stay in the dunes, we should be okay-ish. Guesses. Grassy plateaus. Grassy plateaus. And then there's this little kelp forest in between, but oh gosh, this is confusing. And hello there. How are you today? Good. Well, I wish you were back. Oh my gosh, that face, that horrifying face. Hello! Oh yeah, you're aggro, alright. Shush. Still in dunes. Oh gosh, okay. Okay then. Map. Wait, map? Give me a second. Give feedback map. teleport? Oh, it's not an actual map. Aww. Or is it? Is this actually a map? Are there any maps? Visibility, phase, spin, meshing, skip materials. Draw clip map. What does this do for me? I don't know. Wrong missing meshing chunks. Hide L1, hide L2. What did those do? And will it make it easier to find this place? Please tell me if it will make it easier to find this place. You say the easier it is to find this place, the better. What's over there? Oh, I think that was actually the button for. Skip materials. What happens if I hide all? Yeah, it all disappears, right? Yep, basically. Hide else. Okay, good, so it's all back. Oh gosh, okay, hello. Hello, how are you? Yeah, okay, I'm gonna go try to crush you. So you enjoyed that crushing experience. What's that? Don't know. How hard is it to find this thing? Give feedback, let's go ahead and turn those off. Other. Collisions true, should I pause? Large world debug, dark open key. Chunk size, rebuild all chunks. Let's simplify. Biome dunes. Actually, one second. Coordinates of Lost River. I just thought of that. I just thought of using the coordinates. Oh gosh, okay. Why? I just need the coordinates. I just really need the coordinates. Where have I not coordinates? Oh wait, coordinates. Coordinates. Let's see your coordinates. Yeah, our position. Are those the coordinates? Let's just say that those are the coordinates you just need. 1,000. Okay, so basically off in this direction. Basically, far away in this direction. Quite far in this direction, basically. Okay. So I'm going to be needing more water. I had so much water not too long ago. Now I'm out of water. And it's still the same day. Well, not in the evening, but out of the evening. It's still the same day. Fine. We're at 1,238. Is there like a quick way to go? Maybe. This way. Maybe this way. Oh, you nicked something, that's for sure. Now go away. Okay, what was it like again? Made of 438. Okay. -438. Okay. Oh, yeah, no, I knew that. I thought that we were thinner than we really were. So, yeah. 438. Hopefully, they all kind of sort of align with like, supposed to, hopefully. Maybe, I don't know, I don't think so, but oh well, let's try it anyways. Well, yeah. Also, by the way, I'm going off of the camera world position. Or the camera world POS. Which is in that position, but I don't know. Yeah, so I'm basically just going off of that for now. To try and find it. Whoa, wait, what is that? What is that? Is that a wreck? That looks like a wreck. Oh, that's cool. That's actually quite cool of how they made that. Oh, I still didn't miss it. Still hit it. I'm seriously glad that this thing does not have a health bar, otherwise it would be dead. Uh-oh. Go. No. Why? One. Well, I broke that apparently. I was hoping we would not hit that. Dang it. Okay, anyways. -438. Okay. Okay. Oh, wait, what's this stuff here? Ow. Ow. What is right there? I don't know what is right there. Oh my god. Just go forward. Forget about fine, we'll go and look at the camera. Anything? Not really looks of any real interest. No, not really. Wait. I passed the 438. No, dang it. 438. Okay, almost there. 438. Okay. And then 1,328. If I were to try to go this way. Go. I need to find some other direction that will not really affect that first number too much. I need to find something that will not affect that first number too much. Oh my god, every number affects it, dang. Every direction affects it. Oh wait, but which one affects it the least? I don't know, I've already gotten down 200 with it. Oh, shut up. Does this affect it? Yeah, it does. For a direction that does not affect it too much. What does not affect it? What does not affect it? There is nothing that does not affect it. And how do I get to where I need to go then? Wait. Theoretically, if I were to go directly sideways, that should not really affect that number. Forward. Let's just see here. So now that's going down for that. Seems like toes, velocity, day, night, sunlight. Built 43,000 minutes ago. Okay. Which one makes sense? I'm going to go the fastest. Apparently this direction. How about this direction? Okay, we'll go here. Oh, wait, actually, but if you look at that first number, it's just ever so slowly going down. Yay! Yay! Makes me quite happy indeed. Quite happy indeed. 1 second, yeah.
We're ordering a small pizza for
you. Yes! Yes! Thank you. Okay, sorry about that. But my parents just told me that they're ordering pizza, so that makes me quite happy indeed. We can go and go about this way. Whoa, it's getting dark. Where are we? Are we over the void? No, going. We're over Blood Kelp 2. Yes! We're over Blood Kelp 2. That's good. That is good, good, good. Let's just go down here. Oh! Is this Blood Kelp? Okay. Interesting. Okay. At least, of course, I'm going to be needing a pressure compensator for the Cyclops here. Plus I'm only needing a pressure compensator or two for it. Maybe some more power cells. Surely we are actually quite close. What is that? Oh, could this be it? Nah. That's not a hole. I don't think it is anyways. Now let's go more to the coordinates. So 328. I now need. Oh wait. Okay. It's right about here, actually. This is it, guys. This is it, actually. Okay. Well then, down we go. Down we go. Light, please. Okay, lights. Is that it, or... Ah! Wait, is this it? This should be it, right? Like, right back here? Let's go out in the other guy and check real quick. Yeah, let's go out in him and check it real quick here. Okay. Here we are. Well, first off, I kind of sort of want to check out these. Just to make sure that there's not a PDA. There does not seem to be no iPad. Don't turn off on me. Okay. Anyways, oh no, that's not what I wanted. What is that? What is that? No, I just need to know what that is. Is that an egg? What kind of egg is that? Something in the name. What is that? Blood oil. What is blood oil? Deep shroom. Hydrochloric acid unlocked. Ooh, okay. That's weird, but okay. Oh, there's some more of that oil stuff. I'm just going to assume that it's used for some stuff. continue to pick it all up. We probably actually have a rebreather down here now that I think about it. But I don't have the stuff for a rebreather, so oh well. I just want this stuff. Stuff I can collect? It is! Ooh. Okay. I have to start where I actually still have stuff within the. I should actually still have stuff within here. Am I correct? I am not. Okay. Let's see. I just sort of just floating around a little bit. Just looking around. Wait, where am I? So I'm going into here, but then is there stuff down here? Is there stuff down here? Oh, those things look horrifying. So massive. No, seriously, what is back here? Is this where I'm supposed to be going? Is this where I'm supposed to be going? Let's just... Whoa, okay. Little type clusters of fish around here, that's for sure. Like, there's a, thing. A fragment. Let's see what it is. Nuclear reactor fragment. Oh. Okay. Weird, but okay, I'll go and research you nonetheless. What is up here? Is this just like a exit? I think it is. Aww. That's a shame. Okay. Let's go and walk across the top, I guess. I was wondering what was making that electric noise. Blood Kelp 2 I am in. Okay. Let's just walk. I can't move suddenly. Okay, at first I thought that something out of energy. I was like, what? So where is our Cyclops? Where's our Cyclops beacon? Come on now, Cyclops has it. There it is. And I was like, no, did I seriously just lose my Cyclops? I did not, thank goodness. Okay. You should be able to step over that, no problem. Oh. It's dead. I think it's dead. It is firm. Oh, yeah. Anyways, now then. Let's go ahead and see here. Something like that. Okay. Wait, what? Why did you just get out? You get back in. Quick. Okay. Let's see here. What? Okay. Let's just. Is there an entrance? It's like -438. So okay, so that's like actually somewhere over here. -438 and then 1,328. Okay, so... 438. And then 328. So then... Apparently this is actually the entrance. For the heck of it, I guess, really. Let's just go and bring in our Cyclops. Come on, do you have that range? You don't. Why is it? But honestly, though, why is this thing's range, like, so short? Like, honestly, this thing's range is quite bad. From and in go. Yeah, so let's just go and go in there since the Cyclops has much more powerful floodlights on it. So yeah, we go. Okay, where is the entrance again? It was right. Was it below us? It might be below us. Yeah, I think it's below us. Okay. Okay. Let's just. Where is the entrance? It's not up there. Okay. No, not down there, right? Okay, so it's not below us. Well, where was the entrance then? Is that it? Yeah, I think that's it actually. So we have to enter it like maybe a little bit weird. But I do believe though that we can indeed fit our entire Cyclops in there. For 38, 1,320. Is this actually a new area? Might actually be a new area. Let's just see. What's down here? Actually, is this the entrance? This right here might actually be the proper entrance. Yeah, this will be the entrance, alright. So, okay, let's go and get out of there. Since this guy here has the more powerful floodlights. Oh, wait, does she not fit? Does she actually not fit?
Caution. Mild dehydration detected.
Shut up. Oh, wait, actually, that's a problem. That is actually a problem. Well, okay, we can't eat this, unfortunately. Oh, those would be horrible to eat. Could we eat this? Highly acidic flesh. So I'm put, I guess, these into these here. Because we have absolutely no use for those. Or that. Down there. And, well then, just look for reasons of this. I do need a Susan, but warp. Ow. Stop with that. Anyways, warp 438 393 1 3, 2, 8. Oh, where am I? I'm in the Grand Reef.
Caution.
Apparently.
30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Oh wait, what is this? Oh wait,
emergency.
I am.
10 seconds.
Wait, where
of oxygen
am I?
Remaining.
Where am I? Where is this the place? Maybe. I'm just going to try that again, I guess, but this time I'm just going to try it in this. Do I come with the thing? Yeah, I do. Let's just go and see if it loads in. Where am I? I'm in Blood Kelp. What the heck? Oh, okay then. Okay, I might have glitched this. You know, I glitched it. Wait, what? No. Oh my gosh, this is so weird. Actually, this here might actually be, best view to...
Passing safe depth.
Well, I have zero health, but, guys, this is actually the proper way to do this here. What the heck? What is going on? I can't exit. Let's see if I can go do anything else. Grab that and get into this thing. I have like zero health. Am I supposed to grab that? I am. Guys, I have a remote control, ginormous, probably $1 million submarine. Oh, it's the best thing ever. Although, you know what? It's not the best thing ever. I don't know how to undo this. Well, maybe other than dying, but come on now. Go on in. Go on in. Come on. There we go. Obviously, then now I just need to die. Yeah, it's just gone like, I guess I will just like, scout out a little bit. How do I get out of here? I don't know. Don't know how to get out of here. Actually, you know, I'm still in Blood Cut 2. Let's just see here. Oh yeah, that's right, I forgot I'm still controlling this.
Caution, 30 Whoops. Seconds of oxygen remaining.
That's how to get out. Okay. Hey, buddy, come kill me.
Emergency.
Actually, I'm going to keep calling. I'm going to start to scan you. If you don't mind. I have no health, how can one die? How can one die when they have no health? No clue. Oh, my hand's gone. Am I still gonna... Oh, yay. Apparently. Or what? Maybe in the house. Anyways, let's go and see if we can back yourselves out of here. How to... Let's go find the... Lost River. Anyways, then. This is Blood Kelp 2, however. So, well, yeah. I have no clue where they'll be looking. Just so everybody knows, so I am pretty hopeless. Oh wait, what is this? What is this? I have to, okay, I have to look again, but what is this? look into the outside. But let's see here. Item. Cyclops. Pressure compensator. Cyclops. Pressure compensator. So by the way, I'm using my eye. I have to switch this up. Just Cyclops hull reinforcement. 100 meters. What's the actual name? Item Cyclops. Pull modules. Module 1. That's it. I looked in this item ID. So, and well then that worked. What is this? Access upgrades. Something's broken here. First aid kit. Is this broken too? Yes, this is. One second, everybody. Let's go ahead and see here. Give you a name. Performance map. Info. 8%. Let's see. F3. Confirm 144. Extra quality. Actually, 1 second. Now I'm not gonna do that. Water volume. Whatever. Let's just go in, I guess. Even though my tab is now broken. Anyways, I am excited. Please tell me that this is what I've been looking for. Is this what I've been looking for? I'm gonna watch this. Bloodkill 2 cave. It's not saying some other. Oh! I remember that. I remember seeing those green boxes. But I remember seeing those green boxes when another YouTuber had come into the. Lost River area. I remember seeing those boxes when he was playing. So yeah, this is encouraging, everybody. This here might just be the Lost River that I have been looking for. Might just be. Oh, hey Lee, sorry I missed it. What is that? Is that what I think it is? It's gone. I can't see it now. Oh, there it is. I don't know, it's almost like it is. Actually, ooh. Look at those propellers. Look at those propellers. Okay. Actually, the camera is actually still clear, so I'm just going to use the camera to investigate this. So yeah, and then like eventually, then once we get down to where I want to be, maybe we can go and deploy the. Forest. Okay, it's changing. It's changing. It does not know where it is. Anyways, but like eventually though, we can go and we'll deploy the exosuit. Yes, so that's a wall. That's a wall if I've ever seen one. Let's see here. Day. Oh god. The game hates me. Just saying, the game hates me. Day cheat now false. Okay. Alfredo, are you drinking out of my water? He's got his nose stuck into my glass of water that I was drinking last night. Well, it was the last night of this morning, I think. Nonetheless, he's drinking out of it. Whoa, my game hates me. Well, rather, my computer hates me. Game, not so much. Computer, heck yes. Yes, computer hates me. I'm just gonna see what's down here. What is down here? Right, so far, though, I'm not seeing anything but these green squares that are giving off some light, it seems. Also, I did make it day just so that we can see in here. Even though I'm not actually full screen. Crazy puppy. Crazy puppy, Alfredo. Just keep on going deeper and hope that you'll find something. Although, actually, I just realized I'm probably never actually going to get out of here. Alive nor dead. Ever. Ever. There's a reason why there's a graveyard down here. There's none of it ever surfaced. What was that over there? I did see something. Oh, wow. It's going a lot. What's the current depth? Good 800 meters. Wow. Okay. Okay then. Oh, that looks like a little ocean of green. Is that a wall? Yeah, that's a wall. Oh wait. Ooh. Did we just find our tree? That's part of the Lost River. Did we just find our Lost River tree? Wait, is this lava? Oh, please don't tell me this is lava. Actually, this is lava. It's gotta be lava. 1 second. What?
Caution. Passing safe depth.
1 second, everybody.
Come on, oh boy.
Okay, sorry about that. I am back, but actually, but now it's looking a bit like, well, we need another pressure compensator module. What else is going? No. Dang it. Yeah, okay. There. Because it looks like that we're going to be needing another one of these. Also, if you manage to receive a signal down here, I am very impressed. I will be very, very impressed if you manage to receive a signal down here. Well, that's the first time it gets, it seems. Ah. There she is. There we go. Now that's 3 of the 4 slots filled up. So, okay, we are in Lost River Tree Cove. I just looked at that. 1 second.
Peyton.
Hmm.
I said an hour, and that was at 7:30. You need to get off, or you're not getting on.
You said an hour at 7:30?
No, at 6:30. I said you have an hour, and you need to be off.
Okay.
Come eat.
I'll start to work my way off. Oh, it's here.
Yes.
Okay. Sorry about that, everybody. But while we did just find the Lost River, we have found out that that lava is green, and but I so want to get to that. No, guys, we're going to touch it. We're going to touch it, but we're going to do it in our exosuit, because that thing can withstand a beating. Me, not so much. I'm this little fleshy satin bean, and I should probably not have dropped it over lava. Not over lava. I'm quickly grappling. Yes! Grappling, you worked. Thank you. Okay, nope. No. Grapple. Oh, gosh. Now we're like underwater Spider-Man. How's that for impressive? Ow. Wait, health did not actually go down. What is that stuff? It's not lava, then what is it? Does our health actually go down? Oh, it doesn't. Okay. I'm stuck. Yeah, no, but that's apparently not actually lava. Interesting.
Caution. Calorie deficiency detected.
Shut up. I wonder, can I break this? Please tell me I can break this.
Eat your pizza.
One second. I know!
Let's go.
One second. I know! I'm coming! Sorry about that. These guys, but of course, so that's gonna have to... So that's gonna have to be for me for today. Anytime now. Anytime now. This is ridiculous, thank you. Desktop, yes, I'm sure. Anytime now. Okay. Anyways, guys, that's going to have to do it for me for today. Sorry, everybody, but yeah, actually, that might have to do it for me for the week, unfortunately. Anyways, guys, I hope that you guys had a good time, and I hope that you guys have a good day or night, or what time it is for you. Anyways, I hope you guys had a good time. This is Mr. Bob, and I am out.